Good morning students, welcome for today's video lecture of maths. In today's lecture, we are going to learn the division of 5 and 6 digit numbers by 2 digit number, right? Before this, we have learned the division of 5 and 6 digit number by 1 digit number till 9, okay? So now we are going to learn the division of this 5 and 6 digit number by 2 digit number. Okay, in two digit number, if we don't know the tables, then we can form the tables. But basically, till 20, you all know the table, or you must know the tables till 20. Okay, so let's solve the practice 5.2 question divide. So let's divide the numbers by 5 or 6 digit numbers by 2 digit number. The first example is 12,519 divided by 13. So, you all know the table of 13. Let's write here so that you get the idea. Okay, now see. 12,519. First, you will divide 2 as this is 2 digit number. So, first see the directly the number formed by 2 digits. Here, the number formed by first 2 digit is 12. And you know the 12 is less than 13. 12 is smaller than 13. So, if we want to divide 12, we have to say the table of 13 till zeros are 13 zeros are 0. But instead of that, what is consideration for first step? You know that if the number formed by 2 digit is not divisible or less than divisor, then you can directly divide to number formed by 3 digit, that is here 1, 2 and 5, number formed by 3 digit. This concession is available only for first step, not other steps, okay? So the number formed by first 3 digit is 125, so we have to divide 125 by 13, fine? Now check in the table of 13, is there 125? There is 125 is not there in table of 30. So in that case, what we have to do? We have to see which is the smaller number, nearest smaller number, which is close to 125. Which is that? 39s are 117 or 13 are 113? 39s are 117 because 130 is greater than 125, so we cannot take that. So we will take 13 9s are 117. Okay, so see here 13 9s are coming in the quotient. 9s are 117. Okay, so while writing these 3 digits, exactly right below this. Okay, subtract this 117 from 125. 5 minus 7, not possible. So from these 2, 1 will be taken borrow here, but 5 will become 15, this 2 will remain 1. 15 minus 7 is 8, correct? So 8 will come down, 1 minus 1, 0, 1 minus 1, 0. So 125 minus 117, answer is 8. Understood first step? Let's move towards the second step. Bring next digit down, 1. So 0081 means which number form you formed? 81. Okay, we have obtained here 81. Let's divide 81 by 13. Again, see in the table of 13, is there 81? No, there is no 81. Then we have to take such number which is smaller than 81 but close to 81. Which is that? Yes, 78. So 13 6s are 78. So which number will come in the quotient? Here 6. 13 6s are 78. Subtract this 78 from 81. 1 minus 8, not possible. So from this 8 we will take 1 borrow here. Cut this one like how? 1 will become 11, 8 will remain 7. And 11 minus 8 is 3. and 7 minus 7, 0. Okay? Finish second step. Let's bring last digit down, that is 9. And begin 0, 3, 9 means 39. Divide 39 by 13. Is there 39 in table of 13? Obviously, yes. 13, 3's are 13. Let's see. 39. 9 minus 9 is 0. 3 minus 3 is 0. See, while copying these from the blackboard, you have to follow the step. Don't write these first, then enter in portion, or don't write all whole portion first. Follow step by step, right? Step by step. 39 is 117, then 125 minus 178. Then take one down, then write 36 are 78. In this way you have to write. As we are solving, in that way, this way you have to write, copy the example from the blackboard. Otherwise, don't copy anyhow. First you are writing whole portion, then writing step. No. You will not come to know. Follow the steps, okay? Let's go for the second example. 12,975 divided by 15. Okay, so let's write it first table of 15. One twenty, 135 and 150. Okay, this is table of 15. So first, to number form by 2 digit 12, it is less than 15. So directly we divide number form by 3 digit, that is 120. 129. Okay, is there 129 in table of 15? No. Then smaller number than 129, which is close to 129. Smaller than 129, but close to. Which is that? 120. 15 8's are 120. 15 into 8. So this 8 will come here in the quotient. 15 8's are 120. 9 minus 0, 9. 2 minus 2, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. Step by step. Then next digit will come down. 7. Okay? The number here we have obtained in the second step is 97. So now we have to divide here 97 by 15. Okay? So is the 97 in table of 15? Those students who can do it in their mind, mentally, they need not write a table, try to check in your mind. Is the 97 in table of 15? No. The smaller number than 97 is 90, right? 90. 15, 6 are 90. Okay? So 15, 6 are 90. 7 minus 0 is 7. 9 minus 9 is 0. Fine? Let's bring next digit down. 5. The number 075 is 75. So here we have to divide 75 by the 15. Okay, so is the 75 in table of 15? Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 15, 5's are. 5's are. 15, 5's are. 75. 5 minus 5 is 0. 7 minus 7 is 0. So here I forgot to write. Quotient will write down. And remainder also. Remainder is what? 0. Here also write quotient 865 and remainder 0. So you know, if you want to check your answer, what you have to do? Dividend is equal to quotient or divisor multiplied by quotient plus remainder. Dividend is equal to divisor multiplied by quotient plus remainder. You have to use this division rule to check your answer. You can check by yourself. Okay. Next example, 98,681 divided by 11. Now you know 11 table, it's very easy. Okay, and cross. 77, 88, 99, 110. Now see, the first number formed by two digits. 98. Okay, so you know 98 is greater than 11, so we can divide it. So is there 98 in table of 11? No, there is no 98, there is 99. But it is greater than 98. So smaller number which is close to 98 is 88. We have to take here 88, that is 11 bits are. Don't take 99, 99 is greater than 98, okay? So 11 bits are 88. Subtract 88 from 98. 8 minus 8, 0. 9 minus 8, 1. So that is 98 minus 88 is 10. Okay? Let's bring next digit down. 6. Begin. 106. So let's divide 106 by 11. Is there 106? Obviously no. The smaller number than 106 in table of 11, that is 99. Okay, so 11 nines are 99. 11 nines are 99. 11 nines are 99. 6 minus 0, oh sorry, 6 minus 9, again not possible. Here there is 0, so cut this 6 right here, cut this 0 right here, 9, here 16, and here from this, cut this one right here, 1, 0. Why? Because see, you know, 6 minus 9 is not possible, so here we need to take one borrow from next place, but here there is 0, so what? From this, this place, 100th place, first we take a borrow here. So this 0 became 10, again from the 10, 1 into here, so this remain 9. This one became 0 and here became 16. Okay? So 16 minus 9 is 7. 9 minus 9 is 0. 0. Let's bring next digit down, that is 8. So the number became 78. Let's divide 78 by 11. Again, 78 is not there in table of 11, then smaller number than 78 is 77. 11 sevens are 77, okay? 11 sevens are 77. Subtract 77 from 78. 8 minus 7 is 1, 7 minus 7 is 0. Last digit we come down became 11, and 11 ones are 11, okay? So portion in this example is 8971 and remainder is 0. Okay, let's do it. Do the fourth example. For 4,28,940 divided by 12. So here we have to divide this number by 12. For that we will write table of 12. I am writing it here. Okay. So first you divide to 42 because 42 is greater than 12. So we can divide 42. But there is no 42 in table of 12. The smaller number than 42 in table of 12 is 36. Okay. So 12, 3s are 36. 12, 3s are 36. See here, 2 minus 6 is not possible. So cut this 2 right up. From 4 we will take one borrow here, 4 will remain 3. 12 minus 6 is 6. 12 minus 6 is 6 and 3 minus 3 is 0. Let's bring next digit down, that is 68. And 68 is not there in table of 12, so smaller number than 68 is 60. 12 5s are. So 5 will come here, 12 5s are 16. 8 minus 0 is 8, 6 minus 0 is 6, 0. 6 minus 6 is 0. 9 came down, became 89. Okay. Now 89 again is not there in table of 12. So smaller number than 89 is 84. 12 sevens are 84. 12 sevens are 84. 9 minus 4, 5. 8 minus 8, 0. Let's bring next it down, that is 4. Became 54. Now see here, 54 again not there in table of 12. So smaller number than 54 is 48. 12 fours are 48. Okay. See again, 4 minus 8 is not possible. So from 5 you take one borrow here, so 4 will become 40, 5 will remain 4. 4 minus 8. 40 minus 8, 6. And 4 minus 4, 0. Let's bring last digit down. So number became 0, 6, 0 means 60, okay? And 2, 60 is there. 12, 5 is 60. Finish. The quotient is 35,745 and remainder is as usual 0. Understood? So in this way we have to divide 5 or 6 digit number by 2 digit numbers. Tables, writing tables are not mandatory, not compulsory. If you know the table exactly, if you are able to calculate in your mind, if you are able to think whether the given number is in table of the divisor in that mind, then not need to write tables here, okay? But if you are getting confusion, then write the tables there so that it will be easy for you, okay? So hope you have understood all the steps of this process. Even if you have any doubt, you can ask me. So thank you for today and have a nice day.